Thank you, Chris. Colorful glass works by renowned artist Dale Chihuly are almost ready to welcome you at the Missouri Botanical Garden. The Power of Two's Laura Simon joins us live. She's got a sneak peek at this unique experience that debuts tomorrow. Good morning, Laura.
John, good morning. I feel very lucky to be out here at the Missouri Botanical Gardens, getting a sneak peek of Chihuly in the garden. And joining me now is Vicki Campbell with the Missouri Botanical Garden this morning. You are the operations extraordinaire for visitors who come out here. And behind us, this is a Chihuly exhibit, and there are several of these out here. And this is called Summer in the Sun. Is that correct?
Summer Sun.
Summer Sun.
Summer
Thank you.
Sun.
I know we're all wishing for that right now.
Exactly. We certainly are. So, Laura, good morning.
Good morning. Welcome
to the Missouri Botanical Gardens and to Chihuly in the Garden 2023. We are so excited to be this exhibit coming to the garden after quite a long time. That 2006 was the last time that Chihuly was here.
That's incredible. And there are thousands of pieces of glass, but 18 total new exhibits out here. And this is so cool to see. And what can people expect out here? We got to see Chihuly nights with it being 5:30 in the morning. It's still dark out. But now that the sun's up, you can certainly enjoy things out here during the day, right?
Correct. So we open at 9 a.m. in the morning. We close at 5. The Chihuly's, the 18 to 20 installations will be on ground. You'll be able to see them all for the price of admission. There is no extra charge for the daytime. It's only the evening that will be the extra admission. And we're so excited. You're going to see large-scale exhibits like this. It's this the color, the vibrancy, seeing it in the daytime when the sun's coming up, when the sun's going down, before it goes to nighttime with the lights. It's going to be extraordinary.
I know we are wishing for some heat out here right now. It's not as windy as it was when we talked to you in our last half hour. This is so neat and certainly an event you can take the entire family. And so this all gets started out here tomorrow and runs through October 15th?
That's correct. That's correct.
And there's also Chihuly Nights going on until when?
They start on May 13th until August 27th.
So many activities, and you can just go over to the Missouri Botanical Gardens website to check out all the things you can expect out here and also purchase tickets. Is there anything else, Vicki, that you wanted to add that I didn't ask you?
No, I think we're just excited for everybody to come and see this beautiful, beautiful exhibit of nature meeting art.
I think I hear Bomarito Automotive Group Skyfox out here, and they're getting some aerial views of all of this too. But thank you so much, Vicki, for joining us this morning as we show you these pictures. A lot you can expect out here at this Chihuly exhibit. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Laura.
We'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
That is right, Laura. You heard it. That's our eyes in the skies flying right there over you, giving you an aerial view of this beautiful and unique art right here. And you heard her with that information. You can go out and see it. And we have all the details for you on fox2now.com if you want to hear those dates again. But yes, very beautiful view there. Some unique art. Love to see it.